South Korea's ambassador to Australia, Lee Jong-sup, has resigned amid growing controversy over his appointment less than a month ago. Lee has been criticized for allegedly fleeing to Australia while still under investigation for allegedly interfering in a military probe into the death of a Marine last year. Lee has denied any wrongdoing and said he would strongly respond to all procedures in Seoul. President Yoon Suk Yeol has approved the resignation.